All right, well, in a News 3 follow-up, we now know what the Benton City Council will be contributing to a local warming center. The council decided to make a one-time contribution of $2,400 to help the warming center in West City. The project is being led by the group Take Action Today, who say their biggest concern right now is how to pay staff. The city council says it'll be a one-time donation, and they'll decide on any future funding at a later date.